All right, it is time to learn about convection. Now you'll notice in this presentation that there's some lines that are blank there. Wherever you see one of these blank lines, that's where we're going to type something. So right now, as we're talking about convection, we're going to type the word fluid, because convection only occurs in a fluid. What is a fluid? Well, we will be finding out. First, I recommend watch this video down here below about convection.